Governor Stitt has long maintained that the compacts are legal. The four tribes have continued to operate casinos during the lawsuit. The state's Secretary of Education resigned, effective today. Dr. Katherine Curry was named the secretary by Governor Stitt in April and oversaw 41 boards, agencies, and commissions. In her resignation letter, she said she can better serve students and teachers in the classroom. The search is on right now for a secretary. We'll continue to keep you posted with the latest.